bless his heart. That means that baby's fucked up. Because everybody, child in our queue, somebody got some little rules at house. Am I not? Give us my children. People are like, damn, is your baby for real? He looks just like his daddy. People don't even want to hold up, but hold up, baby girl. Get him on my arm and fuck him up. Here comes some more people late. How you doing? Everybody out like, hey, brother, with the glasses. You okay? I ain't gonna bother you now. You trying to put a serious look on me like I'm scared. You gotta dive down there on your ass. All the reason they gonna do it, I hurt 4 or 5 people. They be laying to the side. Why did they hit me? I ain't saying shit. Right here in that room, y'all ain't laughing. Y'all want some shit? You first come with a white sweater. Touch the lady beside you. Bam! Right there. Y'all better smile like you're doing a Vintee commercial. Ain't bullshit. Look at an old pimp right there, goddamn, a leather's numbers only jacket. And goddamn, he's the only member! What's happening, pimp man? That old man be in the club, come and let me do something for you, Lord, help us. Shit, goddamn, don't you run off. That nigga got a leather's numbers only jacket. That is a collector's item. I bet he laid that shit on the bed and looked at it every time he went to the bathroom. I swear I'm wearing that tonight. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. And I'm tired of old people. I'm tired of old people saying what they want to say to us and hurting our feelings and walking the fuck off. You know what I mean? And you talk as a child, when an old person says something to you, you don't talk back. Am I right? But now I am an adult. I let their ass have it. You know? I'm in church Sunday. I told this old lady, I said, hey, ma'am, how you doing? She said, hey, baby, how big you gonna get? I said, bitch, how old you gonna get? She got mad, you fat motherfucker, you old bitch! We in church now, you know what I'm saying? What's wrong on the front row, y'all all right? I damn Cougar Sweater Brothers, what's happening? Y'all walked them up together. Them niggas bought that motherfucker down here, get the sweater. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah, nigga, hell no. But it looks good on you. Do you see that shit there? I'm right here, pimp. No, I'm in mess with you. Don't get mad. Oh my God, I'm still as well. Hey, you all right? What's up, dude? Got that goddamn Bill Clinton security, don't you? Yeah, big sister, he look like he can't hurt nobody. Hey, you guys, stop it. You can't call a stop to no thug. Little black, like, you better raise up, my nigga. You get fucked up over here for real. Oh my God. I got a cousin, right? A little bit bigger than me, for real. For real. He went on a 1999 Ford Escort. He came to my house. You want to get something to eat? I said, shit, where I'm sitting? He said, I get in the front, you get in the back. I said, goddamn it, let's ride. We go to our street car like, man, look at all the niggas in that car. Police pull us over, all 6 of y'all get out, this is bullshit. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought 6 people y'all drive off. You ever see somebody so big when they eating, they be humming, you know what I'm talking about? We was in a restaurant and they like, Then he gave our breath, I said, you all right? Yeah, I'm straight. Oh God, I'm sick. You all right, baby? I ain't gonna bother you, back out. Hey, love, how you doing? Don't you be blowing no kisses at me, goddamn. Don't let this big way fool you. I break it back in 3 different places. By the kitchen, by the bathroom, by the garage door. Y'all could have brought a nigga some cake or something. Shit. That's the only reason I go to church, and the women be feeding the shit out of me. I'm stupid, man. What's up, player? Put the shirt on, you all right? You got that shirt button to the top, don't know. Okay. I thought he had a short sleeve shirt, but to the tip top. Just that you going through some shit in your life. Security, y'all right? They gonna fuck with you. Don't be getting mad. Damn. I didn't make you take that job. You did it by your motherfuckers. You got a choice to do anything you want to do in life. Am I right, player? You want to be a security? Goddamn. Da-da-da. But people always ask me where I know you from. A lot of people are like, where are you from? When they don't know me, I tell them a lot. Like, shit, I'm a male stripper. They look me up and down. Did it get smart? What's your stage name? I'd be like, Stretch Mark. Don't get the Hey, like, you're not supposed to mess with a person that has a dysfunction in their life, am I right? Your parents teach you not to mess with anybody that has a dysfunction. Like, we get back in the day, we go into a drugstore. I know the manager had a stuttering problem. They want no stutter like, he kind of held his words and couldn't get it out, you know what I mean? And I walked in, I said, hey, how you doing? He said, oh, I thought he was fucking with me. I got back to the register, he said, all right. I said, you just finished that motherfucker? I've been in here for 10 minutes, shit. I got a cousin, he could never say Bruce. He'd be like, broom, 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 broom. I need to write me a note. He wrote a note like that. Broom, 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 broom. Tell me in braille. Here come another church sister. Hey, sister, how's everything? Got your little pimp hat on? Ding, 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 ding. You all right, y'all? How you doing? You came in just to see me. What's your name? You don't want to tell me your name? But she come in just to see me. I want to give you my name. You better tell me. I'm going to give you a goddamn name. She said, I don't give a fuck. Give me one, fat boy. And people that get mad with us, quit calling us fat motherfuckers. You understand what I'm saying? Y'all kill me with that. You fat motherfucker like that bothers. That don't bother us. Lady called me last week, you fat motherfucker. I just looked at her. Bitch, you want to make me mad, you tell me Popeye chicken going out of bed. I'll set this theater on fire. And Christmas green donut will make you wreck your damn car. Am I bullshit? You be riding that damn hot light car on, boo. Give me six of them glaze. Give me six of them glaze. Then the lady says shit like this. You can get six more for a dollar. You be like, you bullshit. Go put it in there. Put it in there. Nigga, I can get a dozen. My teeth won't even touch the motherfucker. Nigga, I'm talking about if hell got swat. That nigga got a football shirt on. What's up, player? You alright? Say excuse me. I say excuse me. When you get about excuse me, excuse me. Excuse me, excuse me. As soon as a nigga don't say excuse me, somebody gonna say, damn nigga, you can say excuse me. Y'all alright? Motherfucker got here on time. Nobody had to get up. Nigga late using his sister car. I know how it is, player. Goddamn, probably got that goddamn gremlin out there on sitting on them doves. And look here, I don't want to bring this up, but I'm going to bring it up about this sniper shit. Now see, I'm going to be honest, I thought it was a white person. I really did. I thought it was a white person. Every motherfucker had a white man, I'm looking at him. Motherfucker across the street, he had a white man with a ladder. I'm looking at this motherfucker. Until they said they saw of a priest Christ. And I knew it was a nigga. You hear me? Cause boy, if it ain't a priest Cutlass or Regal, cause white boy about Pathfinders, Forerunners, Ford pickup trucks. When they said they found a priest, I say, I be goddamn. Just like this Bin Laden shit. You know, that 9/11 shook everybody. And all of us were scared. And you know, they do all type of random searches at the airport now. I don't know if anybody fly know what I'm talking about. They can just walk up to you and say, can I check your bag? Ain't nothing you can do about it. Then they go loud talk me in LA, I flew here. She said, I need to do a random search. I said, okay. She gonna get loud. What you doing with all these subway sandwiches? I said, I get hungry between flights. Did she get real loud? 26 subways. I said, 26, bitch, it's gonna be 28. That means the nigga's subway don't beat me out of two sandwiches. That's my bullshit. Here come another old pimp. Y'all let him do that. Let him do that, first cousin. First cousin, you alright? You ain't mad at anybody. Somebody touch me with a white swan. Nigga don't even know I'm talking to him. Hey, Rupert Tommy, touch his hand. Rupert Tommy. Hey! Got Pimp Rupert to murder. Got Pimp murder. Touch his ass, Rupert. Got that Rupert cool the motherfucker. Hey, okay, okay. Do that shit, Rupert. Show. Got that. Hey.
That's Rumble Tommy. Cool motherfucker down the woods, yeah. He was on the Tom Jordan cruise with us, clowning. Oh my God. Anybody have any children? Beat your children. Go home, wake them up, beat them. They have done something you don't know about. You do not have to reason with a child, you are the parent, and what you say goes. White people, quit making deals with your kids. You do not have to make a deal with a child. You understand what I'm saying? My mother used to make a deal. She said, Bruce, cut the front yard. When you get through, don't forget the back. And that's the motherfucking demigod. I have other mothers in play. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Threaten you before you go anywhere. Bruce, we going to Kmart and don't ask me for shit. I got a Kmart. I saw a fire truck. I wanted that motherfucker so bad. Look at that. I want that fire truck right there. My dad came out and told me, you see something you want? What is it? He said, that fat truck? I said, yeah. My mama told me no ass off my shit. My dad said, well, damn, you trying to get us both fucked up. Beat your children. And one thing about kids got questions and parents, you got to have an answer. And do not tell your kids anything to get them out your face because kids don't forget nothing. So make sure you tell them the truth the first time. Because they're going to hit you with the same questions they ain't asked. Kids are very smart. Like my uncle, he used to tell me anything to get me out of his face. When I was 7 years old, I was sitting in the car with my uncle. He was reading the newspaper. I saw a person I had never seen before in my life. I told my uncle, I said, hey! He said, what? I said, I just seen a little bitty boy man. He said, what? I said, I just seen a little bitty boy man. He said, what the fuck is a little bitty boy man? I said, hey, is he coming out the store right now? My uncle said, man, that's a midget. I said, where'd they come from? This man says, shout dicks. And read the newspaper like he ain't saying that. Every time I see the midget, I'm like, hey, daddy, I got a shout dick. And he had a wrong bleed that day, you know what I mean? And on the same token, you got to get an understanding with kids so this child in trouble. They'll come to you. Because if a child trusts you, they'll tell you anything. But you got to build that one-on-one personal relationship with your children. Because my kids are not cool as hell. Let me tell you my 14-year-old son that the other day. He said, Dad, can I ask you something? I said, yeah, man, what's up? He said, man, it's been on my mind. I said, what is it? He said, man, don't you hate when you sit down and use the bathroom and your thing fall in the water? I said, wait a minute, hold on. I said, are you telling me your dick in the water? Nigga, my dick ain't even touching the toilet seat. I looked him straight in the eye, I said, boy, I know what you're talking about. I didn't make it in mind, that can't be my real son. I know, but they don't make dicks like that no more. My granddad had a dick his own, you know what I mean? You know how old men get real, real old, you had to give him a bath? My granddad took off his clothes, we thought we were retarded. My granddad, what the hell wrong with you? We had to put a dick in the tub for his ass. He's sitting in the tub, yeah, why you gonna knock him down, this motherfucker? I'm like, damn, granddad, if you die, can I have that motherfucker? I want no money left, let me get that dick on your lap. So beat your children. Let me see who ain't laughing, y'all alright? You better smile, I ain't bullshit. I got hey, you white make this new, you okay? White people got this thing, well, hold on. You ever notice that? Let's have a party.